And it's your girl Courtney, and I'm back again with another reaction video. And this reaction video to Damn reacting to Janis Joplin with her song called Piece of My Heart. Now, I've never heard of her, and I don't think I ever heard this song before. Never know until you hear it. But anyways, y'all see this song, y'all want to react to another little song. So hopefully, she sounds amazing with singing this song. So y'all let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell to turn on post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out on there. And let's get right into this video, y'all. Instrument in the first beginning of the song and nobody singing or nothing, I know for a fact that when they start singing, they gonna do a good job at it. And like right now, she's doing a good job at this. This is my first time reacting to her, first time listening to any of her music, but right now she's doing an amazing job.
Streets looking good.
Okay, y'all, that is the end of that song, but overall, this woman is amazing with her voice. Like, honestly, she got soul. We gotta say that. She got some soul with her voice, like, honestly. But overall, this song turned out to be a nice song. I feel like artists like her, they can speak to you just with their lyrics and their voice and make you feel a certain type of way. She may have made this song with certain things that was going on with her past, but also it's people out here that can relate to her music. Like, it's people out here who listen to her music because her music speaks to them. But like I said, this is my first time listening to her, and she did not disappoint. This song right here, this is an amazing song. It made me smile, y'all. And when a song made me smile, I know for a fact that this artist did something great back when they was making music. Shout out to her for giving us some good music. I feel like the guitar playing in this song was just overall amazing, y'all. Y'all know I love my guitar playing, and the guitar playing in this song right here was just overall amazing. We gotta give it to her. But anyways, that is my opinion on this song. Y'all, let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell. Turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check the Ashlo in there. And also, if you're a YouTuber and you're in Mississippi and you want to collab, hit me up. Let's work, let's collab, let's do some videos, y'all. And make sure that y'all comment in the comment section down below. Any other reaction videos y'all like to see me react to, and I'll give it to y'all with those reactions.